What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, I have the Mamas and the Papas and their song Creek Alley, Crack Alley, Croquet Alley. However it's pronounced, I don't know. But it was requested by my mom. Thank you, Ma. If you're watching this, I did Bob Seger turn the page, so you can go check that out as well. But yeah, I hope everybody's enjoying their day, and let's just get into the song here.
On the line in the coffee house Sebastian sat, and after every number they passed the hat.
McQueen and McGuire's just a getting higher in LA, you know where that's at.
And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass.
John and Mitchie were getting kind of itchy just to leave their folk music behind. Zal and Denny working for a penny, or Zal and Denny working for a penny, trying to get a fish on the line. In the coffee house, Sebastian sat, and at every number they passed the hat. McGuinn and McGuire just a getting higher in L.A., you know where that's at. And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass. You know, I kind of like that line because there was a wrestler in WWE called Big Cass. And I feel like that would be his mother, you know, so that's funny. Zolly said, Denny, you know there aren't many who can sing a song the way that you do. Let's go south. Denny said, Zolly, golly, don't you think that I wish I could play guitar like you? Zal, Denny, and Sebastian sat at the Night Owl, and after every number they passed the hat. McGuinn and McGuire still are getting higher in L.A., you know where that's at. And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass. When Cass was a sophomore, planned to go to Swarthmore, but she changed her mind one day. Standing on the turnpike, thumb out to hitchhike, take me to New York right away. When Denny met Cass, he gave her love bumps, called John and Zal, and that was the mud lumps. McGuinn and McGuire couldn't get no higher, but that's what they were aiming at, and no one's getting fat except Mama Cass.
Mugwumps, high jumps, low slumps, big bumps, don't you work as hard as you play. Make up, break up, everything is shake up, yes, it had to be that way. Sebastian and Zal form a spoonful. Shelton again, again, very tuneful.
McGuinn and McGuire just a catch. Oh,
disgusted. Agents can't be trusted. And Mitchie wants to go to the sea.
Cass can't make it. She says we'll have to fake it.
We knew she'd come eventually.
Greasing on American Express cars.
And the low rent.
But keeping out the heat small.
The good vibrations in our imaginations can't go on indefinitely. And California dreaming is becoming a reality.
All right. Where were we? Where was I? Ah, here we were. Mugwumps, high jumps, low slumps, big bumps. Don't you work as hard as you play. Make up, break up, everything is shake up. Guess it had to be that way. Sebastian and Zal formed a spoonful. Michelle, John, and Denny getting very tuneful. McGuinn and McGuire just to catch the fire in L.A. You know where that's at. And everybody's getting fat except Mama Cass. Broke, busted, disgusted, agents can't be trusted, and Mitchie wants to go to the sea. Cass can't make it, she says we'll have to fake it, we know she'd come eventually. Greasing on American Express cards, tense low rent, but keeping out the heat's hard. Duffy's good vibrations and our imaginations can't go on indefinitely, and California dreaming is becoming a reality. All right. I feel like they took a really long roundabout way to talk about their career or something. And I'd assume Mama Cass is the agent. You know, that was making money, but not them. And then the tables turned. And then it seems like they probably split up. Something, and then they were living in tents. And at the end, California Dreaming is becoming a reality. So that's good for them, you know? Good for them. Song wasn't bad, Mom. I'd rather listen to this than those slow Craig Morgan songs. On a scale of 1 to 10. Get this song in. Like a 6.7, you know, wasn't, you know, the flow wasn't bad, the music wasn't awful, yeah, 6.7. Lyrics are weird. I guess you'd have to know the band to understand. You know, I guess. I don't know. But, anyways, thanks for the request. I hope everybody who watches this enjoys it. And click like, subscribe if you're not. Leave a comment below. And until next time, folks, stay safe out there. Peace.